trying to come and contest at his own blue quadrant, but he will just do full three cam clear. So it's going to be that swap of sides on the map. Rumble will play towards bot side, but look at this. Actually, Dom One's all going back to protect the blue. This is disaster. Now it's going to be a full three quadrants because the bot lane had push, Zoe had push. Everyone from Dom One comes back, stops Pabu from being able to even trade sides.